Yeah, you go to the mo- Yeah, so just teleport over here and call it. Halfway, boy, do you know what I'm not taking it over here? No, you're not. You're not halfway. Soda. There's no high-end house up here. Oh yeah, I gotta buy the new clothes. I just remembered. I didn't buy the new clothes yet. I gotta go to the store and get the new clothes. My car's outside. I have a truck. Just because I haven't been playing for 3 weeks doesn't mean I can't drive. Only 2 meters, really, but you can still, you know.
Hi there.
What?
I'm over here if you need me.
What the hell? Why is that so expensive? Why is it something for 34,000? You don't look that good.
Did somebody say something?
Damn. Ew, the utility vest is so ugly.
Asta.
Yeah, $8 million is nothing. You need to. $8 million, that's nothing. That's why I'm not buying it, because it's like nothing. Oh no, you didn't let me use that. You didn't let me use that. Oh, this is these ash rats. No. Go to EB, and buy two of the $100 ones, and just give me one. Just do that. Or just buy. Do that. Just go to EV and just be like, or just, what? You want me to buy it?
Out if you need me.
Oh, then just use the 200. We finna quad it. Did he like give you his card? Oh. Do you know the thing for it?
Yeah, just have a look around. Okay.
Oh my gosh. There's a koala in this dude right now. If they asked if I was ever in this situation, like if I knew anything about it, if they said if I knew anything about it, I'm saying I didn't know anything. This man was like, I know nothing about it. If they asked where I got the chart card from, I'm just gonna say some guy just gave it to me. The heck? I can't. I just had. Ew, no. Those boots are ugly. Don't do that. What the heck? Sound like a waste, man.
The socks.
I've never worn such ugly shoes before. I only wear it because it matches. Yo, we gotta go to the gun store and I'm about to hop in the back. Where are you? The bunker. Yes, I have the same one. I mean, I could buy the truck if I sell my cars. Yeah, you can change colors. Oh, you know you can upgrade your guns, right? Like, not all of them, but you can upgrade them. Did you do that already? You did? I'm trying to make my cousin come online. Because if he goes online, or if I just get his account, because he has almost 2 trillion. 200 trillion. Leave that, and let me see if I can do it. Nope. I already did. Oh wait, hold on. Let me count how much cars I have. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. I only have 19 in my CO. I don't know which car to drive. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
You know what? I'm good. I'll just get my 9F. I'll just get my
9F. I'll bring it to you.
Go for the farthest one. Go for the farthest one. If you go for the closest one. Boy, I'll go to the closest one. You go for the farthest one. You didn't want in the helicopter. Go for the... Okay, how about this? You go for the moving ones, I'll go for slow ones. So if they're moving, you go for it, and if they're not moving, I'll go for it. You just shut up! Damn. I should have put the car with more grip. Yeet, I'm joking. I should have called my Nero. I don't know why I got upgraded my Nero at Benny's. Look, I had the perfect
colors to just go with the car, so I wouldn't even like have to worry about Benny's. And I forgot, and I upgraded at Benny's. After the next day, I came on, look, because I was trying to like change my background. You're a bad pilot. I'm just saying you're a bad driver. You can't drive a car. There's hardly cops to secure it. Private agency, you know. Oh, I can't wait to customize the guns and stuff. I'm dead. I guess I should have flew, man. I guess I should have flew. Rocket Jack, where the police coming from? No, I'm actually dead though. I got mine. Wait a minute, aren't you the one with the helicopter? How did I kill mine before? Are you that bad of a power? Oh, I have an impound my car. Hurry up. Did you jump out of the helicopter? Oh my gosh. You know what? I'll use the helicopter from now on. Yes. No. It's pretty bad. I wouldn't even need a helicopter, honestly. Bro, he's in the city. You're closer to the city. Start driving to the city. You're closer to the city. I'll get that guy that's right there. You drive to the city. I told you to get the farthest guy. I told you. Oh, damn. Get the farthest one. I got that one right there. By the time... Wait a minute. I'm already on the highway. No, you're still closer. I'm not even in Sanchez yet. I'm in Grape Seed. Okay, now I'm the sensors. Oh, I just seen you on the map. You're like really close to me. Oh, I forgot you had an X80. But then again, I don't really like want it. I don't want the X80. It's not really. It's not a neat car. Bro, I'm right. How am I right here? You didn't even move. I was on top of the map, and I still came down here. You barely even let. No. Boy, barely even left. Nice, Dad.
Hadouken!
Oh, I died. I shot an RPG at the wall that he was at and he didn't die, so I guess that was invincible. New cheese spot, guys. Invincible wall that doesn't make you die from RPGs. So I just shot that out of RPG too. Alright, I killed that nigga. Cause I killed one of the guys. That's why you have cops. What? Great, you have one. What if I reset before you? You sure? Damn, you are on Xbox. Wait, you have GTA for Xbox? Dang, I was like, yo, I'm the type of nigga to just buy Xbox One just for Forza. I'm that type of guy. And after this man comes up, like, yeah, I only got Forza for Xbox. Like, that's the reason why I bought it. How long is it why I bought it, man? Damn, you was bad. Wait, did they shoot you? Oh my god. What if I kill him? What if I kill him? How do... Okay, you know what? This is the worst I've ever done on a headhunter. The best I've ever done is that I killed everybody in 30 seconds. Like, less than 30 seconds. Oh, I'm right here. Oh, near my house. You're on my property. Get off my property. Load him up. Dude, they're right in front of my house. Look at this. This is my house. See, they shouldn't have went to my house. You caused damage on my house. On my yard. Really? Yeah? On my yard. Alright, get in. We gotta fly back over there. I should have killed her. That was just... What? How? Yeet. Should be able to do like some other, I forgot what it's called. Oh, we should race back. Nope. Dude, we're racing back. We're losing his cops. After that, you know, like the race you can do when in your CEO like thing, in your challenges. Yeah, we're gonna do that back to the bunker. Dude, I'm not, you have an X80, you're good. The only way I could win is by my shortcuts and my jamming skills. Should I land it or do you want to jump out and just... Yeah, you, yeah, of course you. You got hit by the blade. Wait, go to my house, go to my house, go to my house. Over here. I'm going. I gotta get inside so I don't get the cops. Come on, get in. No, no, because I jumped out of the helicopter last. So, I'm gonna get the cops on me. I just gotta stay in here while it falls. Did you die? Suspect guard.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Wait, you said you're calling your X80? I don't even have to call a car like that. I don't need you to call such a fast car to beat yours. Yeah, but I need a car that I know can handle it when we get up on the highway. Because as soon as we get up on the highway, we're shifting gears. Should I go with my all black Mamba? Or should I go on my Concorde? My all black Mamba or Concorde? Or I can go my F620. If I beat you in an F620, oh my gosh. Remember that white car, the two-door white car that I had? The one that looked like an Aston Martin. Okay. Pick a number. From 10 to 15. You want me to start at top or bottom? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, it's my
car. I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
Alright, start. Put the race thing and put it to the bunker. How do you figure out how to start it? You should probably turn around. If I ever win this, if I ever, I'm in a sports car. You're in an X80. Like, come on. No. Yeah, point to point. What? Wait, what? You didn't even select the top guy. Oh, you have to select it again. Boy.
I can't dive with you, man. Just not as they can be missed shortcuts. Oh my gosh.
I know you're gonna crash. Cause I know these roads to heart. You're either gonna miss a turn or something. Oh my gosh, you made me crash.
You can't drive, I'm sorry. You're just put it down my feet right now.
Alright, say no more. Double shift and I'm gone. I'm sure, cause I know for sure you ain't the type of person. Hey, you said 13. You said 13? Oh, I should've jumped that. I don't know what that did. Why did I take the road? And I was like, yo, I'm gonna jump this. And I forgot all about it. I forgot all about it.
Wait, hold on. Back heavens.
Now. I don't crash. I'm sorry. Oh. Wait, I haven't crashed my car yet. You crashed your car, didn't you? You crashed your car, didn't you? Oh my gosh. Oh, what the? That was lag. My car went into his car. You know, it's really funny how you tried to take me out. Like, really? Really? Do you know who I am? I'm the top dog. Yo.
Oh, your car's stronger than mine, I forgot. Oh crap. That was not good.
I forgot. You're an X80. Your car is stronger than mine.
You're God. Oh god.
I played Need for Speed. Why? I play Need for Speed, wah! You play Forza, man. I haven't touched Forza yet. You play Forza and you lose it. Oh my gosh. Wait. Guess what? It's right there. It's right there.
I have to finish the race first, sir.
I gotta finish the race first. Yep.
I gotta. You know you can still drive down there, right? I'm joking. You can't.
Did you like crash after the bridge or before the bridge? Oh my god.
How are you that bad of a driver?
I don't get it. I haven't crashed my car once. My car glitched in some other guy's car. I don't know how. I haven't crashed once. You crashed like 10 times. You lost to a car quit. And guess what? I'm recording. How do you lose, man? How do you lose?